So here she is, my very first emotional support chicken. So this one is actually gonna be sent off to my son tomorrow.